Yo, what's good YouTube? It's Pengman and I'm back with another fucking reaction video.
I live for the grind, the grind, the grind. Call me that new school hustler. I've been grinding.
So yeah, I've been diversifying my YouTube content. Not only song reactions, I've been doing, you know, other stuff, you know. Most recently I did a Smash or Pass face to face and you guys loved it. You know, I'm gonna do more videos like that and obviously more vlogs and stuff like that. Anyway, today is another song reaction video. You know, song reactions are one of the main things on this channel, and today we're doing a music video reaction. Now we're reacting to Omalay's Understand music video, which I already reacted to the song itself. So now this is the music video. Omalay dropped the song about, you know, a week and a half, 2 weeks ago, and now he's dropping the music video straight up. I like stuff like that. You know, no time to waste time. He's dropping the music video to follow up the single. That's smart. Now, I do not know what to expect from this music video. I've not seen it before now. You know, no snippet, nothing. The Understand song is more like a life story talking about being betrayed and stuff like that, feeling misunderstood and all of that, right? I do not know what to expect, but I feel like the video should have some deep meaning to it and stuff like that. But you know, we will see it. That's why we're here. We're going to watch it together, you get me? Anyways, if you have watched up to this point in this channel or in this video and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do that right now. You know, subscribe to Pengman's channel right now. Just click the red button, you know, just do this, boom boom boom, it's done. 1 second, that's it. Anyways, no time to waste time. Let's get straight right into the reaction video. Omalay, Understand music video. Let's go. Omalay. Sound of a helicopter and stuff. Amaru. Alright, so the first thing that I can, you know, see or observe is the fact that it seems like it's a militant kind of setting. And Omalay is from Port Harcourt, obviously, so this seems like, you know, it's back to his roots, you know. You know, I don't know, man, but let's keep watching. You don't go to my even hundred. Make a boy sick and a boy well up. Not in my eyes, in my mouth, you don't tell her. I ain't telling cause I give you umbrella. I don't fit in this together. Give you my necklace, spend. Give you my last cash, spend. I show you my best friend, friend. I thought we in this together. Yo, 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 yo. I like the tone of the video. You know, it's different. You know, most of his videos lately or before now has been clean, you know, very how do I say, fresh or posh. This is like taking him back to the ghetto, you know, grungy, you know, you know, you know. I like the direction so far. Let's just keep watching, innit?
Give you my necklace, spend and show you my best friend, friend. I give you my last guy, spend down. Everything I do, I
So I don't get what he's doing in the midst of, like, you know, the man them and stuff like that, but I feel it's just like a part of the whole direction of the, you know, the music video. He's in the midst of people, you know, the holding cutlasses and stuff like that. I'm still trying to get a direction. I like the tone, you know, like the outfit, the color grading tone of the music video, but I'm trying to see if there's like something more than just this setting, you get me?
Thunder, thunder, fire, the reason where they give it to make you leave me. Thunder, I thought we in this together. Give you my necklace pendant. Show you my best friend, friend. I give you my last guy spend. Everything I do, I wonder,
okay, so now the setting has moved to a church and it's trying to get married and stuff. I'm not really understanding what's going on. See what I did there? I'm not understanding what's going on. I'm at least understanding this video. You get me? I don't get it. I don't understand. Director by Top Shutter. Okay, that's a new person. Wait, I don't understand what just went on. Like, he was in the midst of people, took a boat, and then before you know it, he's getting married in the church, and then all of a sudden, he's on a helicopter, a plane, moving out with money. I don't get it, but to me, it feels like he's saying he came from the ghetto and he moved out and made it. I don't know. I'm confused. The video left me confused, man. More confused than I was even before I started watching the video. You know, if there's anyone who understands what Omali understands music video is about, let me know. Comment, you know. I'm honest, I don't get it. You get what I'm trying to say? But yeah, it is what it is. This is the music video reaction for today. You know, I'll see you guys in the next fucking music video reaction or song reaction. If you've watched up to this point and you haven't subscribed, you know what to do. Spang man, you know, subscribe right now. You get me? Chee.
Every day is a new day. Every day is another day. Another day. Another day. Every day is a new day. Every day.